हेलो एवरीवन एंड वेलकम बैक शाश्वत है नाम तो सुना होगा राइट
नहीं सुना
तो यार पूछ लो बगल वाले से ओके नाउ कमिंग टू द पॉइंट एवरीबॉडी वुड हैव हैड देयर वीक मोमेंट्स सम मोर देन अदर्स एंड सम ऑलमोस्ट एवरी डे बट मैं सम पीपल कैन बी रियली डम टू कॉन्फिडेंटली से इट एंड बी बोल्ड इनफ टू फोर्स इट ऑन अदर्स So here are some of the most stupid and the dumbest things which our Indian celebrities have said, which would probably make you feel that you're one of the most intelligent one in the world. So go, have a look. In a recent turn of events, Uday Chopra's fans, yaar iske bhi fans hai. Acha okay, let's be serious, huh? In a recent turn of events, when Uday Chopra, in a recent turn of events, when Uday Chopra's fans actually wished him on his birthday, this is what happened.
Thank you all for wishing me today. I am wearing it all your treats. I didn't want to be online because then Wendy's are kind of cool.
Kya Chopra ji? Somebody please give him a dictionary, yaar. Okay, and this is what he said to his... okay. Let's talk something sensible. The Bhai of Bollywood, Salman Khan. In a case connected to Salman Khan, where obviously Salman Bhai was not guilty, when the whole industry was supporting Salman Khan, there was one person who seriously felt left out. And to show his support to Salman Khan, what he said really made the headlines, man. यार क्या बोला यार तूने तो सलमान भाई का भी फुटेज खा लिया
Suicide is a crime of choice, sleeping on footpath. 80% when people struggle, it is random but never slept on footpath.
Such words of wisdom, man. मैं तो तेरा fan हो गया. Okay, वैसे अभिजीत यार, तुझे इसके बाद कोई काम मिला या अबे मतलब ऐसे ही waste हो गया. It reminds me of this former Bihar chief minister, former Bihar sorry respectable, I mean highly respectable, highly non-corrupt, etc. chief minister of Bihar, Mr. Manchi, who has some really good piece of advice for the youngsters of this country about How to steal your friend's girlfriend? यार ये तो सुनना पड़ेगा.
Only 2-5% of men go on outings with their wives. Others go to date with their wives. So there is nothing wrong in having girlfriend.
What the fuck?
Really, Mr. Manji? How many of the wives do you actually know going out like this? Oh, I forgot. It's like 95% of them. Naughty boy. Talking about naughty boys reminds me of a naughty ad done by a naughty girl called Sunny Leone. And somebody somewhere had a problem with this, and which was a seriously big problem.
If people are allowed to watch this commercial, then there will be increase in rapes, no? Stop it.
Condoms and rape. Oh man. According to Mr. Atul Ji, if there are no condom ads being played in the TV, there would have been no rape cases in India at all. So right. Oh man. Atul Ji, we seriously need leaders like you. Trust me. We seriously do need leaders like you. Okay, now talking about rape, I can think about one more guy. One more great guy in fact. His name is Mulayam Ji. Let's hear his thought-provoking thought on the same.
Often in one person commits rape, four people are named in the complaint. Four people named for rape can't be possible. It's not practical. They probably say one was watching.
How about four guys beating you up? I mean, that's not possible, right, as per your logic. Because obviously when there are four guys who have come to beat you, they won't come and beat you together. Just like in the movies, they would be standing in a queue, one person comes, hits you and goes back, and then the next person follows. Ah, what logic. I mean, where do you get this thought from, sir? Talking about this, I can think about our Sanskari Babuji, who has a very good piece of advice given to somebody else, but which clearly applies to this situation. This is the advice.
Do you let me?
Bitch.
Oh my god. We'll be right back.